think people confuse sadness with depression. Depression's not just feeling lonely or just feeling sad for a day. It's an up and down, it's a roller coaster. You have ups and downs, highs and lows. And I think people should start using sad as the word and not depressed, because everybody can be sad, not everyone's depressed.
I joke about this. Will they talk with me about it, or how will they react?